Hey everybody, welcome back to microbeerreviews.com. We've got another beer from the Heavy Seas Brewing Company out of Baltimore, Maryland. This is a really easy review to do because it's a really easy beer to describe and parallel. This is the Black Cannon Black IPA. This is 7.25% alcohol, and basically, to make it very, very, very simple, it is brewed with black malt. And is the same recipe as their Loose Cannon IPA. So, just take Loose Cannon and throw in some black malt, and voila, here you go. It is a, it's a black as beer can be. You know, everything with Heavy Seas has like the skull and crossbones. So, Black Cannon, great name. It's a sweet beer because of the black malt, as they call it, black malt. The IPA part of it, you know, when you put in a lot of sweetness and a lot of malt, the IBUs could still be high, and you're not gonna really taste it as much. So it's not a very bitter beer, but you know, the 7.25% alcohol content that goes back to the IPA side. It's a good beer. It's very drinkable. It's very tasty. It's got a lot of flavor to it. It is sweet, but it's nothing like a chocolate stout, for example. It's nothing like that at all, in my opinion. It's got a really, really smooth flavor to it. An awesome head on it. The head poured real nice. Check our website, microbeerreviews.com. Sticks around for a while. This would be a phenomenal beer to have in the wintertime in front of the fire with a meal before or after. It's just a really, 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 really nice dark IPA. I like it a lot. I have not been very generous with some of the Heavy Seas beers that I've reviewed, and this is an exception to that for sure. I would give it at least a 4. I would definitely buy a 6-pack of this. I got it on a beer trade, and I will definitely buy more of it. You know, because of the higher alcohol content, you can keep it around for a little while. This is a beer I would definitely buy a 6-pack of, have it hanging around, and if you want to have a dessert beer afterwards and you don't want something too sweet, maybe say in May or June and it's really hot outside, but you're hanging outside in the AC and you want a dark beer, this would be a good choice. So I would definitely buy it again. You know, we rate all of our beers from 1 to 5. I'd give it a 4. That's pretty darn good. So Black Cannon IPA, it's just real simple. It's the Loose Cannon brewed with black malt and a nice flavor to it if you're into darker beers. So that's it. Check it out. Let me know if you've tried it. Leave some comments on our YouTube channel or website. You can check out pictures. We've got a bunch of cool links. And we're on YouTube. We're on Twitter. We're on Facebook. We're all over the place. So subscribe to us, check us out, follow us. See you again real soon. Cheers.